With our free monthly scan service, you can now run a scheduled 5-page accessibility scan on any number of your domains. You have full access to the insights and detail provided in the ARC dashboard. Track overall progress on resolving accessibility defects with our WCAG density score and historical data. Watch trends and uncover issues in your production or development process. Quickly identify the top priorities to fix. Drill down to see which pages are the most impacted. Write down to the issues themselves on each page, along with all the information you need to understand and address them. If you didn't set up a scan when you first created your ARC account, don't worry, the process is simple. Go to Workspaces on the navigation bar. If there are no workspaces, you can quickly add one. From there, go to the Monitoring tab and choose Add a New Dashboard. Select Domain. Enter the full domain. Give your domain a title and description. If the content in your site does not load instantly, you might want to set a delay to allow all content to appear before ARC runs its accessibility tests. The default is 10 seconds, which is fine for most cases. If you are testing a domain behind a login, then you can utilize the Authentication Flow feature. Finally, choose your scan schedule. If you are using our free monthly scan, select it from the options. If you want to use a different configuration, you'll be charged 5 cents per URL every time you scan. That's it. You're good to go. Submit the form and ARC will schedule the first scan. You'll get an email when the scan is complete. Check your spam folder if you don't see it. For a larger analysis of more pages, ARC includes a usage pricing that starts at 5 cents per URL.
Go to tpgarc.com/free account today to start your accessibility journey at no cost. Together, let's make it accessible.